This is not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge sanctioned by the U.S. government.
Sometimes you just feel tired. You feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps long as you feel them. Till the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop spinning them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shot, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions of pop listeners, you coming with me? Feel it or not, you're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop?
What's up, guys? I'm Josh Hale.
And I'm Zach Graham.
And welcome to Sports on the Hill.
Today we just have a few announcements for you.
Both of our basketball teams play tonight at home against Northside. Girls start at 6, boys start at 7.
This weekend, the wrestling team will be playing at Euler. Come out and support them.
Also, we have senior night tonight. Come out and see all your senior athletes be announced in between the boys and the girls game.
Today we have King of the Hill. Be sure to represent your grade and stuff and have fun.
All right, guys, that's all we have for you. See you in 6th period at the pep rally. All
right. Josh went around and had a few interviews of the seniors. Check it out.
What's up, guys? I'm here with Blaine Miller. Blaine, how do you feel with this being your last senior night?
It's sad that it's going to be the last one, but there's going to be a lot of energy tonight, and we're going to win. Cats by 90.
How do you feel about it being your senior year and at the King of the Hill Pep Rally actually being able to win some events this year?
I mean, we roll every time. We're the best. We're the greatest class probably to ever come through here. So, I mean, just how it is.
Now, how do you feel about Northside tonight?
Northside is about to just get killed. We're going to beat them by about 90 because it's Cats by 90. Roll, Cats, roll.
I appreciate it.
Thank you. Right.
Boys wrestling team will have a tournament today.
Exactly. We're taking you out. I'm
What's
up?
Why?
I'm
probably
in.
Messed up more than I did.
Yeah, but I look better than you.
Okay.
I'm here with Mr. Nolan, the director of our spring musical, Hairspray. Tell me a little bit about Hairspray, kind of summarize it.
Hairspray is the story of a girl that lives in Baltimore in 1962, and she doesn't fit in with the norm. She doesn't look like everybody else. She doesn't dress like everybody else. And like most teenagers, she wants to fit in. Another aspect of the show is that in 1962, there was segregation, which meant that blacks and whites couldn't do a lot of things together. And the show is centered around a dance program that was on the air at the time. And all the kids, of course, love to watch it, and they love the music and they love the dance, but the students were not allowed to dance together. So the show is about not only her finding herself, but also, you know, a show about understanding and about people being allowed to be who they are and being accepted for who they are.
And where can we purchase tickets and how much are they?
Tickets will be $3 for the student performances, and you can purchase them in the cafeteria, right at the end of the cafeteria, before school, on every lunch shift, and after school. And it is on a first-come, first-served basis because we don't have enough seats for the entire everybody in the school to go. So we want people to get those tickets early so we make sure that everybody that wants to see it has a chance to see it.
I'm here with some of the actresses and actors from Hairspray. This is
Lakin Prowse.
And what do you play?
I'm Amber Von Tussel.
And I'm Sadie Griffith, and I play Velma Von Tussel.
I'm Tatum Stanley, and I play Tracy Turnblad.
I'm Timothy Carr, and I play Edna Turnblad.
This is a very big production. What is y'all's nerves and what are some of the problems y'all face?
I'm kind of nervous about, you know, making sure I hit all the points. I have lots of lines and songs and dances and just making sure I get everything right.
Mostly nervous about trying to live. I'm going to be under about 30 pounds of padding, and I'm going to have to walk in heels and not sweat and not die. So I'm going to try to make it through at least one show.
And now y'all three are seniors, and this is one of the biggest musicals. So how does it feel, bittersweet or anything like that?
Yeah, we're definitely excited to move on and start a new chapter, but we're also really sad because we've been here since the beginning. We did comp speech back in ninth grade, so we've been here through it all, and we're really sad, but we're really excited to go out with a bang in the new theater.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we've all been together from the beginning, like 4 years, spending so much time in rehearsals and in school, out of school. We're basically always together, so that definitely brings us closer, and so it's always sad doing the last show, but when it's actually your last show at North Little Rock, it's really bittersweet. But we've all been waiting for this new theater, and we're a little nervous we wouldn't get to actually use it, but now that we are, I know we're all super excited.
Basically what Sadie and Lakin said, I mean, it is bittersweet, but it's also really exciting at the same time, so I'm looking forward to it.
Thank you guys, can't wait to see it.